idę, no idę. No idę do łóżka. I could look at you opening the covers and like smiling at me. I could look at that forever. You look so cute. But I won't, don't worry. I'm coming in. I wouldn't leave you hanging like that. Ooh. Plus I'm tired, so I would like to sleep. You smell really good. Mm-hmm. My legs are really sore. Still. Yeah, it's okay though. Because I'm laying in bed with my favorite person on the planet. We just changed the sheets today, so they're so cozy. You have your arms around me. I feel really good. Mm-hmm. Aside from your eyes and your nose and your smile, your arms are my favorite part of your body. Mm-hmm. Are you cozy like this? Your arm is gonna get numb after a while. No. I get what you mean when you say that. Like, you're very sweet. But I don't... No. I'm not gonna take that here. We can try this. If I lay on top of you and have my face in your neck. If I'm too heavy or you just want to break, we can switch. I know, all right. Irish? It's a hard accent to do. Yeah. Irish. Then you try. Just see if you could be better than me. Oh. That's what I thought. I feel good. Good. I'm glad. Sorry, I don't know why that made me flustered for a second. I'm like, I feel good. I'm so cozy. There's nothing like returning to you after a really long couple of days. We don't even have to say anything. We could just look at each other and you seem to understand exactly what I mean. And to me, you really? You can feel my heartbeat? Maybe it got faster when I laid down on you. I know, kochanie. Moje słoneczko. My son. But not like S-O-N. That would be something else. That would be a forbidden love, my love. Moje słoneczko. My star, my big star, my son. No, I can't feel your heartbeat. But that's okay. I probably could if I kept my lips on your neck long enough. Wait, I want to try. I'm trying to find the spot. Falco, you're a weirdo. You get to feel my heartbeat all night. I want to feel yours for a little. I love it when you exhale like that. Did you close the windows in your car? Okay. It's raining.
It's raining.
About it, it's easy. Yeah. A cow, also known as a bovine, with 8 legs. It's super easy. Come on. Just think about it. A cow with 8 legs. I don't know. I'm just messing with you. I just wanted to annoy you. One last time before bed. I have to meet my quota, you know. It's a minimum of 8 times a day. 8 to 10.